Hello everyone and welcome back to another bending car video from Need For Speed Payback. This week we have a major surprise, Crown Victoria police car, so don't miss it. And remember, if you do not get this car right now, the next chance is going to be next year, so I strongly recommend to get this now if you want to have this amazing car in your collection. Before I'm going to show you the location of the car for this week, I want to remind you, every week I do this type of video, I found the location of the car and I show it to you to the community, so you don't have to spend a lot of time in the game searching for this car. All you have to do is just subscribe to this channel and follow my videos. And now, for the location of this week, it's going to be in the right corner on the map. For this week, this video is going to be very short because I do not fix my problem with the shadow play. Still don't want to work. I think the only solution to make it work is to reinstall all my programs including Windows. Very soon I'm going to start new series with Call of Duty Black Ops 4 and Metro Exodus because I pre-ordered that game. When it's going to appear, it's going to be here on this channel. If you are interested in those games, I strongly recommend stay tuned and connected. Thanks for watching. Even if you find this video helpful, please leave a like, and if you want to help the community find this car very fast, share this video with everybody. Have a nice day and see you next time.